We're here with Oscar Diller here at the Junior Rank Camp. Oscar, welcome to the camp. How you doing, pal?
I'm doing fantastic. Glad to be in Philadelphia.
It's nice to be in Philadelphia, isn't it?
Philadelphia, PA. Love it.
Yeah. Junior Rank, what are you doing this year for Junior Rank, Oscar?
I am the National Camp Director and Head Football Coach. I designed the curriculum for this event, and I love putting the kids through all the drills, and we're going to see who is the best athlete out here.
What's the message you want to send to these young men here that are out here on Junior Rank here today? What's the type of message that you and your coaches are going to try to send to these kids?
Well, basically, what we call CDA, character, discipline, and academic excellence. We stress that's the core values of Junior Rank sports. We stress high character, we stress discipline, and we stress academic excellence. So the kids will know that it's more to football, more to life than just playing football.
What happens, Oscar, say that a kid's doing good at the camp and you find out his grades aren't so good and he's not doing the right thing in school? What would you do for that child?
Well, basically, we'll pull him to the side, talk to him, let him know the importance. But even if he was a great athlete and we could invite him to the game, we would not invite him to the game or to the prodigy camp because he didn't have the grades. Also, we have our guys working in the community, giving back to the community. So we want everything from that kid to be high academics, high character, high discipline. If you don't have those things, you can't come to this event.
Respect also is involved in that?
Oh yeah. Yes sir, no sir, yes ma'am, no ma'am. We have all our kids say that to us as we go throughout the day, and we teach them that.
Bringing the Marines in here, that also helps
with
the discipline also?
When you see the Marines go through what they do, the DIs are like awesome. It's very, very disciplined, very, very disciplined.
Sean Powery, who's the CEO here, does a tremendous job. How's it working with Sean?
Oh, Sean is great. He lets everybody be themselves. He lets us do our coaching. I'm a guy that wants all our coaches to give passion and have passion about what they do and love, and it also goes over to the kids.
I think the passion and the adrenaline and the things that you do for these children rubs off on these kids. They really feel like they have a chance when they're coming to this camp, especially with the discipline and what you instill in their minds. Yeah. I think this is 100% a stone cold-blooded winner for young youth of America. Now, I'm not saying every kid's going to make it in football, right. But it's just not about football here at Junior Rank, is it?
Yeah, that's right. That's correct. We all about the kid as the total kid.
The package.
The whole package. We want our kids to know it's about a well-rounded kid. You have to do more in life than just play football.
Okay, I just want to introduce here to you here. This is called Body Armor,
okay. And
this drink here is an unbelievable drink, Oscar.
Okay.
It has nutrition in there, it has magnesium, also a ton of electrolytes, less sugar than Gatorade.
Okay.
Nice drink here. I think that a guy and all the kids, this will give them extra energy. It's a heck of a drink. Maybe you should try it. Did you ever try it?
No, I haven't tried it yet, but I want to try it today and see because I have to replenish all of my energy because I need it all because I give it my all. So I'm looking forward to taking a drink of this.
I want to tell you something. You have a ton of energy. I remember you from last year. You bring it each and every time you come down here, and each and every minute you're definitely focused on what you're doing, and you do a tremendous job. And also, I want to congratulate your son.
Okay.
Going to USC, brother.
Yeah,
that's a great college to go to it.
Looking forward to it, yes. Hopefully he will be in that national championship game against LSU or either Alabama, so I'm looking forward to it.
You ain't going to like it. Mark McMillan's here from Alabama.
I'll be teasing him.
Hey, great luck to you. You do a great job, and thank you so much.
Thank you. I appreciate it.